How's it going, guys? Welcome to our Ratchet and Clank. In the last episode, we did the hoverboard race on Calibo 3, and the final and we are still on Calibo 3 because we still need to go on the grind rail, which is where we'll be heading to in this episode. So let's just make our way to it. Just gonna make our way there. And then that'll be Calibo 3 fully done. Just need to make sure make our way here. Be interested to see how many takes this will take. Ow, that hurt. You can jump over them, you can hit them. Oh. We managed to get away with that. Just about. And there's three switches we've got to hit. Oh, that didn't help. Now we have to be pretty much flawless. I had no idea, but at least we know what we're doing though. We failed that first attempt. I hit it. Oh, I hit it before I could hit me. We got swing relatively early. See, just like that. We didn't lose a health that time. Even though we're always going to be hit by at least one. We go around. Assuming I've got a jump. I've got to time my jump. Okay. Now I roughly know what I'm doing. Attempt 3. You jump up. Up we go. And we gotta jump left. Well, we can jump out right. Like that. We're getting good at that bit. I had to focus then to make sure we didn't get hit by the. We didn't exactly run into the thing. Oh. Good job not trying to do this flawlessly. I think we're good. Oh, that's for the gold bolt. No! Oh, we did it all again. Because I jumped the wrong way. That's annoying. Missed my swing. So close. These are now pretty much the entire run there, pretty much. So we couldn't have been far away from what we needed to do. I think it's much getting lucky with the jump, some of the jumps. I'm gonna need a little bit of luck. I think this jump needs a lot of luck. There we go. I don't have to do this side jump now that I've made it to the. There we go. We made it. He made it. Ratchet.
Actually, I work here, so I come here all the time.
Oh, yeah.
We did it, though. It only took us 5 minutes.
Here, take this. It's a mathematic. It will be very helpful.
Oh, it's all for the mathematic.
I think she likes me.
All for the mathematic.
The Gadgetron mathematic can be used to find secret areas.
Assuming there is a warp point back, I assume. There's the old famous taxi. Return to the Gadgetron lobby. That's what we will do. Yeah, so it only took us 5 attempts. A lot of my errors in failing probably rather simple jumps, but we still did it. Can't jump off it before it finishes. Now we of course where we entered it, so thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!